Hey guys, welcome back to another Boss Cutscene Compilation, Game Gear Edition. This time we're playing Kenyuu Densetsu Yaiba. It was released exclusively in Japan, and if you're new to Boss Cutscenes, basically what it says is I just do the bosses and cutscenes of various games. Disclaimer, I generally use cheats, so you're not going to see strategies or anything like that. You're just going to see the cool bosses and cutscenes associated with these classic games. Now let's get this started and check this out. If you enjoy it, please leave a like and subscribe. I've been doing all of the, basically Japanese and English games of the Game Gear. Basically every game. I've been doing it, the English versions and the Japanese versions. So this is a Japanese exclusive. Let's see what we're doing with here. The art style of this looks kind of like similar to the art style of the Detective Conan. I like his little cutscenes. What is this? Ooh, what is this? Ooh, boss time. Oh, I see what you do. He throws his little thing and you jump on it. Alright, boss time. Oh, he's like a werewolf or something? A wolf of some kind. Got him.
Okay. We'll be right back.